for when we were preparing to be involved in the invasion of Iraq.
I'm videoing this.
It's more than 10 years now since last it was on, with the oil wells all burning and the desert in flames. How many children since those days are gone, and how many more will our war making claim? And we lift up our heads and we listen bewildered as the sabers are rattling once more in our ears. We'll play Waltzing Matilda, and once more the world will prepare to shed tears. If you must have a war, let it be against hunger, against all that would poison the earth and the seas. And if you must fight, why not be a warmonger against poverty, prejudice, debt, and disease? There's always the money to finance the fighting, to pay for the weapons, the ships and the planes. There's always the cash to ensure the reciting of the lies that our governments tell in our name. But if you seek money to fight malnutrition, to teach kids to read or to help them to thrive, opposition, because it's cheaper to kill them than keep them alive. If you must have a war, let it be against hunger, against all that would poison the earth and the sea. Once more the band will play Waltzing Matilda, and once more the world will prepare to shed tears. Must have a war, let it be against hunger, against all that would poison the earth and the